Hey everyone, this is Nick, and I got a question on YouTube from username Occupied Username about the video on how to align long chart labels in PowerPoint. So the one thing to know is you have to do this in PowerPoint. You can't do this in Excel. I have kind of just a dummy chart here with, you know, this text over here, really long labels. By default, it'll just center align the text right here. And if you click on the labels right here and then go up to the left, middle, or right align buttons, that also won't work. So if you say left, you see it just kind of goes down, or if you say right, it kind of goes to the top, and then otherwise it just centers there. If you want these to right align or left align, you have to go here to the paragraph styles launcher right here. This will launch the paragraph styles menu, and then what you want to do is right here under alignment, click on right and click OK. Now that will right align your labels. If you want to left align them, go back to the paragraph style launcher, click on left, and click OK, and there is your left or right aligned labels. So Occupied Username, I hope this helps. Let me know in the comments if it does. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.